How many times have you enthusiastically explored a page only to find out you got lost and couldn't find your way back to the start? It's quite frustrating, right? The good news is that there's an easy solution that can prevent your audience from experiencing the same frustration. With Yoast SEO, you can easily add breadcrumbs to individual posts and pages in the WordPress blog editor. That means that the breadcrumbs will be visible only on the post or page you add the blog to. If you want the breadcrumbs to appear site-wide, you'll need to add them to your theme's code. Okay, let's see how they work. When you're in the post or page editor, all you need to do is add the breadcrumbs block. You can immediately see the breadcrumbs path in the block. It contains the homepage, a separator, and the post title. Okay, that's a good start, but what if I want to add a category as well? Or maybe make some other changes to how the breadcrumbs appear? I can do that in the search appearance settings of Yoast SEO. Let's go to the settings. These are the available options. First, I can change the separator. Then, I can edit the anchor text for the homepage or add a non-clickable prefix to it. I can also make the last page in the breadcrumb path bold so it stands out. To add a category, I can go to the taxonomy setting, click the drop-down menu, and select category. Let's click save and now go back to the post to see what happened. Here it is. I now have the category in the breadcrumb path and I can click on it to find my way back. So all it takes to improve user experience and help visitors find their way around your site is to add a block and, if you want, make some edits to it. Not only that, but adding breadcrumbs improves your site structure and makes it easier for search engines to navigate the site. It's a quick and easy win.